Both India and Pakistan have blamed each other for the steep rise in ceasefire violations.